this gorgeous girl solely to make terriums. She's already, I chopped her up a lot, made little terriums out of her, but look at her bloom. Isn't it gorgeous? I see seeds, but